Hi K Squad. Intro guys. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and I'm back at it again with another video. But if you're new here, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and hit the notification bell. It's been a long time since I did. Hi guys, welcome back. Getting again to Tunsel and I never do intros to like end of my videos and I'm so sorry for that guys. We see the vlog was also hanging hello vlog but yeah, this time around I'm doing the intro and I'm introducing myself. And I'm like introducing what's happening, what's about to happen, not what's happening, what's about to happen. So the time is 16:35, 09:12, 2022. So the plan for tonight is we are going out to celebrate Marathi. Yeah, Marathi. And had it a girl's night. Not really girl's night, but something like that. Today, that's the main thing. Because I'm not even quite sure where we are going. I'm not even quite sure about my outfit. I don't even have transport. I have nothing, like literally nothing to show. But I will take you guys along with me. And tomorrow I have another event which I'm attending. And also we are going to continue this vlog together. It's for today and for tomorrow and the day after today. You know what I'm talking about. I'm just kidding. Yeah, so let's just now focus on the main thing for today. And see yourself because right now I'm about to prepare food. I'm hungry, so I was like, let me not eat, I'll eat where I'm going. Then I just remembered, oh no, how am I, girl? Oh, Jayinka, I was an amad. So, Jala Rumula Pim by the time you get there. Oh, so let me stop tweaking, do the cooking, then maybe get chapa. Then I see what I'm gonna wear and call my man to come pick me up.
Hey! tonight. Come on. What's that? Yo. Yo.
My loves, we are at an organization, or should I say a shelter, to donate food. Yes, this denotes at the Mela Gospel Choir. So we went there to donate food to people there. I forgot the name of the shelter, but I'll definitely leave the name on the description down below so that can be able to know about it. Maybe you'll be interested to as well donate to it. So yep, I came late. Couldn't manage to vlog the whole item, but here's one of the clips I managed to get. Thank you. Fast forward, little my girlie, here we were heading to a friend's graduation party in Kokwen. Before we went to our anniversary, we had to go past there, you know, celebrate the event with her. Since again, my girl, Warona, even if you can see, our faces were very crusty because your bum girl never tights, recatates.
Megan, I rent in 20 hours. The room is 20 fucking hours waiting for her.
It was worth it.
Chagal morning, guys. Look at Sababa Ballet. Yeah!
Let's all like a fool. Well, first and foremost, before God, let me just thank my parents, right?
Amen.
Because, okay, through here, they were there and I am here, right? So I would like to say thank you so much, Mama, for being my pillar. Mama, I'm still like, I'm going to go, yeah, you're going to get me. Yeah, I'm going to get me. But, and then I ended up telling him, well, you know what? The last of all, I have to be your best friend.
What about me?
So I was like, you have to be my best friend because if anything happens in my life, you're supposed to know. You are my immediate best friend before any other person. Because all the Mobana, they come and go, but she brought me into this life, right? So I would like to say thank you, Mama, for so much. And Papa Len camera, they know why it's giving a little more love.
Oh,
guest of honors are as follows. We have the director of Lighthouse, Ealing Bishop Warren Akhaipe, Mr. Mashomba. Please wave your hand on the And then we have Ray and Mr. Hamma Foko.
Try to reach you, baby, to understand you better. to see what I'm doing. Did I take a bullet for you? It's easy, I don't let go, but I won't. I need your hand, need you right now. You throw it away like it's nothing. It's easy, I don't let go, but I won't. You're so inside the agony. Stop for a second, breathe. I'd turn it all around if I could, but I know it's not enough. I've been trying to reach you. Second, breathe. I'll turn it all around if I could, but I know it's